use your yellow crayon. Mine broke.
I'm using it right now.
Can I use it afterwards? I'll give it right back.
Get lost.
It won't be that bad. I'll still come back to visit. Me and you forever, right?
You don't have to leave. I don't know how I'm gonna get by without you here. You and Lily are still gonna talk to me.
It's never too late to meet new people. And I'm not gonna cut off contact. Here. Something to remember me by. As a reminder. If you ever need me, I'll be here.
To be honest with you, I really don't want to leave. I mean, my dad's job doesn't offer much of a choice, and it's convenient, but I don't know, I'm really gonna miss it here. Maybe once I move out, I'll come back. I mean, I might actually like it when I'm there, but it's always hard leaving and saying
goodbye.
You know,
I'm really glad that you could come tonight.
Me too. I'm really glad that we could.
I'll admit, I didn't know how to react when you said that you were leaving. But then I thought about it. And you can come on my birthday, and I can come on your birthday, and we can visit each other in the summer. But I don't know how I'm gonna be able to sleep at night. What if I need a shoulder to cry on? Like you said, you and me forever, right?
Yeah, I mean, that was really sweet. I'm so sorry that this is so sudden, but like, I don't know, I really need to go. I didn't tell my dad where I was going, and he might be worried. But thank you for everything. Sorry, I'm a little out of it right now.
Wait, I didn't tell you the best part yet. You don't need to leave.
Thank you.